this video we will see something new. We will use this on the top of the arabesque. We call them balconies. So let's start. I will start drawing in the half of the page. We'll do a curve, sorry. Like this. I will draw a leaf. Like this, and I will do a crown. We will make it double. This I will use a circle. I will use just simple line like this. And curve. I will do a spiral here. And I think I will use this shape like a drop. Make a dot here. Double click. That's it. And I will close this curve. I will make it like a diamond shape. Let's make it small or short. Like this. I make another line, another spiral. Now, after we finish the balconies, I will show you how to use this. Imagine that we have something like this. And sometimes we use just outline, like curvy here. I will try to do something similar. Okay, let's make it a curve. And just make it following the same design. Like this, maybe I need another dot. Like this. Curve. Okay. Maybe like this. I will make same copy. Sometimes we use double. I will try to make it similar. This. Sometimes just one line, as you like. Now it's time to use this thing, the balcony and the top. We use it in small size like this. Like this.